We were able to gauge the facial measurements from Rembrandt's portraits and transfer those qualities to recreated voice signals.